really just having listening sessions. Start by having your students work in groups and hear what they're thinking. I mean, it's kind of ironic that we're not even listening to the people who are being educated.